I have three daughters, and yeah, I used to read to them a lot, and then they used to read to me. Who reads at home? You guys get to read at home still? Good. It's important to keep reading at home because books are so much fun. But I got this book that I wanted to read to you if we could, all right? What are they?
Crayons.
This book is called The Day the Crayons Quit. They quit!
Oh, no.
Yeah, they did. So, this is to Duncan. One day in class, Duncan went to take out his crayon and found a stack of letters with his name on them.